you should be looking at your satellite image. Really, barely any clouds, nothing of concern, nothing on radar, not expecting any precipitation.
You have permission to launch.
Proceeding with the count. ALC, verify T0 is set for 04030. Status verified.
Go Atlas.
Go Zildar.
Go Solo Orbiter.
Lift off.
Release.
We're in Cocoa Beach, Florida, and it is Solar Orbiter launch day.
I feel like I still don't believe it's actually going to happen, you know? Like, sort of a dream. We've been working on this project now for more than 11 years, more than a solar cycle. It's amazing to be here, and it's just blowing my mind, really.
We really want to see the state of knowledge advance. We want to learn things about the sun and its connection to the solar wind and the heliosphere that we don't already know. And we are really hopeful, genuinely really hopeful, that we can do that with Solar Orbiter.
I actually didn't realize how much it would mean to me to be here with my colleagues, with my advisors. To be at a place that was so awe-inspiring when I was a little kid, and to think, I'm not a tourist right now. I'm one of the scientists that make this happen. And we're going to watch our instrument launch into space.